Okay, we're going to my costume fitting for Carmina Burana. Woo! So come on back with me. We'll go to wardrobe. We have actually two different areas. We have a costume shop that creates all of the costumes, and then we have our wardrobe department that fits all of our existing costumes. Hi, Sherry. Gonna get me in some Carmina?
I think it's time.
All right. This is Sherry. She is a genius with the straight pins and
hopefully I don't stick you too often.
Oh, you don't ever.
You wore this one before, so I imagine it's going to be just fine.
All good.
Move
great.
Your arms.
I think we are done here.
I think so. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's great. Thanks, yeah. Sherry. We have the most amazing physical therapist. Truthfully, there are some ballets that probably wouldn't get on if it weren't for Boy Bender taking care of us. And we just are so grateful to have him.
Most dancers at one time or another have this little problem.
Yep, ready.
Oh, wow.
Not bad. Right leg is short, but that's natural for you.
Yeah.
Onward and upward.
Onward and upward. I'm done with rehearsals today. Yay! Now on that cutout for the weekend, but as you can see, there's a lot of people that make this ballet company run, including you. Thank you so much for your support.